kan.
That was a bit rough takeoff.
Not enough power.
Whoa!
That was a big gust.
Yeah, it was. Huge gust. Coming across the levee. How are you transitioning there? Is that pure hover or?
That's
slow flight.
With full down elevator deflection.
Oh. Interesting.
Kind of meter at the standard station 11 o'clock. This one? Yep. Half an hour.
Wow.
If you're going to fly that thing, so I can see it fly.
That transition.
Oh,
that's it.
Cool.
Actually. Let's see what happens if you add power when you invert it.
Okay.
It just writes itself.
Interesting.
So it's actually pretty stable if you happen to be inverted and...
And you're in hover, huh?
Of course, that was a loop. Let me try doing it.
Okay.
Oh, no, the gyro wants to pull it right side up.
Coming out.
Very good.
Now it's going to go into the oscillation. Yep, right there. That was at full throttle. Did that backflip again.
So it's we just don't have enough reserve power on the rear motor to maintain it.
Yeah, and you got your little air brake up there. That's your sticker.
Oh, the sticker is back up in the air again. The club is trying to abandon the aircraft.
That's the end of the contest, isn't it? They're all holding their trophies. You want to hold them? Arts. And there's the farewell. Yeah, pretty good. Oh, this happened in January. Oh, this picture I'm going to show you now. This picture I got from a guy when I was in Tucson.
Man, that got vicious. What happened?
It felt like he was going to do a backflip there.
Oh.
Hehehehe.